It's a little bit different than your usual check stop.
Yeah. First of all, the first problem I see is a few you do not have your life jackets done up.
But the Calgary Police Service has taken to the waterways instead of roadways to make sure people are staying safe by following the rules and not drinking.
I don't know, it's kind of a pain sometimes, but there is honestly, like, it's better that they're keeping us safe.
You're going to be getting tickets for consuming alcohol in public today?
Over the August-long weekend, thousands will be spoken to by officers. A few of them will get tickets.
We've had a lot of success in getting our messages out there. However, as you've probably seen, there is still some way to go with compliance for the alcohol and wearing of life jackets.
Also, a lot of people are getting warnings, but police say most people are simply getting the message.
Don't raft then, if you have a problem with the rules.
Obviously, there's been a lot of people that have been coming down the river not prepared. I mean, you shouldn't be drinking and stuff like that anyway. So.
Thanks, guys. Have a good night.
I think we are changing the culture, that it... it does demand a lot of respect, the water.
Any alcohol on board today, guys?
I wish!
Police say the danger is very real for what actually comes down to a very simple message. If you're going to use the bow, use your head.
It is important for us to be vigilant, but again, people kind of do need to take responsibility by adhering to the safety rules, and we'll do everything we can, but the onus is very much on them to be safe.
For Sun News, I'm Damien Wood.